Tom, first off, congratulations. I know speaking to you before the game, you were obviously delighted about getting a start. Yeah. What was your thoughts in the game?
I thought we played well. We had to wait a while for the goal before we defended well the whole game, and we just kept going, and we got that goal, so it's good to get back to winning ways, and hopefully we can carry it on.
And just for you personally, given the way that Aloha play, obviously we knew beforehand that their strengths were at the top end of the pitch. For you to come in and play against maybe like Spence, who's had a lot of games under his belt, was massive for you.
Yeah, obviously my full league debut, so that was massive as well, but the gaffers and yourself helped me showing the video and what their strengths and weaknesses are, and that helped me a lot, so I thought I'd done well, so yeah, I'm happy today.
And just finally, Tom, looking ahead to the rest of the season, would you feel now you put yourself in the manager's eyes in terms of being a contender to start every week?
Yeah, I mean, when everyone's fit, obviously it's a position where it's competitive for places, so, but I thought when I've stepped in, I've done well on a few occasions, so definitely I think I've put myself up there.
Tom, once again, congratulations.
Cheers, Flash.